What's the best part of a nacho? The cheese. Which is why when you eat a nacho and you're almost 2 years old, you just pull the cheese right off the chip. And then you lay the chip on the plate. And that is how Georgia does it. Right, Georgia? That's how you do it? You pull the cheese off the nacho? Yeah. Pull it right off the chip and eat it in your mouth? Yeah. That's how it's done.